All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Emerald Ball 2019, I brought you Galina and Romana here, dancing smooth and standing yes, exactly like this. On Facebook, I saw your feed, and I was amazed that you actually did in three days, I think you did three competitions. It was insane. I want to know more about that. More insights about that.
Actually, 3 months before that, my idea was actually talk to Gala and said, this is my idea, what do you think about it? She said to me, go to hell. I'm never going to be able to do it. And I need so much time to prepare and show my...
I started all the story. I never fly and dance on the same day. I need to be there ahead of time.
Excuse me, yeah, of course, yes. But you told me you flew with dogs.
Yes. Well, nobody asked dogs if they want to do it, but I think if my dogs could speak, the day three, they would say, go to hell.
I mean, how do they surviving flying in airports? I know that our dog's actually fine, but I don't know...
It's her dog, she can talk about that more, I think.
Okay.
Because the dog go with us by a little bit by accident.
Okay.
Her mom go to Russia at the moment.
Okay.
And then we don't have a chance to, because we book tickets, we book hotels, we have everything, and then we end up with two dogs, and we decide what we're going to do. And
okay, basically the emotional support dogs, as I understand, right?
Cuckoo!
Since it's my dogs, everybody knows who of us is cuckoo.
Okay, so how was it challenging to dance actually in those 3 days and those three competitions? I mean, you have to get ready, you have to...
The first competition was fine for me personally. Like, it was not that challenging, like normal, feel normal. The second one was already, you know, like less excited, I would say, like to think about it when we arrive and we have to sleep and I have to dance on the same day. And the third one, actually, we danced with even more energy. This was a little bit weird because usually your energy goes down on the second one, you know, like, and but here they actually go up. And after when we finished in San Francisco, she said, do we have a competition tomorrow?
On Monday.
Really? Yeah. Like a fourth one?
Yeah. And we find out there's no competition on Monday, and we flew to San Diego after that.
So you've basically been in 4 days, four states, with two dogs, like zero of sleep. I assuming, no?
No, we slept on the plane.
I mean, it's...
And it's a long flight to San Francisco, like five hours? So.
5 hours, yes.
Very comfortable, yes, I know.
But we actually, Gala was working on the tickets as well to find the straight flight. We usually fly with Delta, but we find the company who flies straight flight to San Francisco. Otherwise, we're probably not surviving there. Stop somewhere.
But how do you actually... So, tell me this. Flying to the competition, what was the reason to do those three in a row? Why did you want to do that?
Okay, can I say? when we started to dance together, I told Roman that I enjoy every minute of practice, but I have my special relationship with competitions. And he said, okay, we're going to deal with it. We're going to do as many competitions as possible.
Okay. So what do you mean by special relationship?
Well, I think most competitors know what I mean by... you have nerves, you know. And of course, I want to go there fearless, and that's how we're handling my fear. And I think
on the first one, when it's not existing.
By the first one,
because I'm gonna tell you a press story. The first time we start dancing together, we have one event and dancing one dance. And when I'm dancing with her,
no.
Wait, this is a story, yes, and
okay.
Experience was really interesting because.
And then he comes and he said, what was that?
Yeah, when I was touching her, before dancing started, it was okay. But as soon as I touched her hand,
it was the first show dance,
when we start dancing together. When I touched her hand, I'm like, oh my God, like what are you gonna do with that? In the next one minute, 40 seconds. She was shaking, and then after when we finished, I'm like, what was that?
So you basically, you're more calm at the competition.
Now?
No, it's okay, listen.
Can you cut that part out?
No. So, I mean, everybody have their own, you know, thing. Everybody is nervous about something. So you more steady on a comp, you more like calm, no?
Yes, always.
She's all up in arms.
No, by now, really, it was such a great treatment. I recommend to anybody who have how you say, not fear, but
nerves. Yeah.
Just do three comps in a row, three different states, and you're going to be fine.
I love that. No, I do love that.
Honestly, like, it did help me so much that right now, this weekend, we did two competitions, Friday and Saturday, also two different states. And
what?
It was, he said,
yes.
We danced Miami Vibe and Wisconsin.
I mean, I'm happy for you, I'm crying for the dogs. I mean, like,
no,
literally.
No, but this
right
time
now.
It was no dogs, no emotional support.
No emotional support.
You are wearing the vest. I got it, emotional support. Guys, thank you for coming. Thank you for spending your time with us at Emerald Bowl. Good luck to you tomorrow. I know you're dancing tomorrow. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching Emerald Bowl 2018. Pretty cool action here. Enjoy, guys.